Those times when you get up early and you work hard. Those times when you stay up late and you work hard. Those times when you don't feel like working. You're too tired, you don't want to push yourself, but you do it anyway. That is actually the dream. That's the dream. It's not the destination, it's the journey.
And if you know what it means to find your dreams, and I've been waiting all this my whole life. You wonder if you ever find your dreams.
It's more than a game. At least that's what I learn whenever we walk in the court. It's more than the jerseys we wear. It's more than the Instagram posts. It's more than the highlight clips too. The real thing is, it's what floats within our minds. The dream. Us dreamers hold dreams. Not only in our minds, but in the heart too. That's what we are. I'm here to tell our story. This isn't a success story, neither a failure. We are one amongst the millions. I'm a Filipino-Australian dreamer, he's an Australian-born dreamer. We have a long-term brotherhood. We suffered through the same nightmares, but we both still got the same dreams. Here's what pushes us. We were rejected, neglected, and isolated. All we heard was that we were too small, too slow, too uncoordinated, too bad. Nobody believed both of us could do it, neither having the potential to. We always loved the game, but sometimes the game never loved us back. Once you get walked on enough, you will never be walked on again. Yes.
It ain't nothing, I want more. Ain't nothing, I want more. Job still ain't there, but I said, you know what I'm here for.
Back on top, punching the clock, clutching sanity. I got more cribs than Habitat for Humanity. Most profound, we propagating more profanity. Paid our collections for recollections of calamity. This pop off. When I was a boy, the teacher often reprimanded me. Thought it was toys, it was a plot ahead of me. I busted the trees, barely strong enough to squeeze. Bullets traveled through leaves and probably killed somebody randomly. Ran to the crib and played it off amongst the family.
I can see a lot of talent here, but I don't know what you guys feel about playing for a while.
I myself clearly wasn't the best, even still up to now. But I still wanted to try out, because only God knew where it would lead me to.
Three guys, one, two, three, two guys going from the other side.
Even though I didn't know what to expect, I still had no fear. I had a lot of heart, so much that the phrase heart over height was an understatement.
In real life basketball, there's no such thing as open layup. Don't wait till it clears up and then you go.
Right. Take the ball. We're trying to be the coach. So if we're going to be like this, we're going to be able to run. So I need everyone to be loud. Sure, rebound to me, hug with me, pull somebody's neck. Everything come back around full circle. Why do lies sound pleasant, but the truth hurtful? Everybody got to cry once in a while. But how long will it take for you smile? This
is that day, all the things I learned, I took it to heart. Constantly learning about it religiously. Realizing all the flaws I had, it made me fun to touch the baseline before I could start working.
You thought you'd be outside dribbling the f***ing ball doing something when really was in the gym with trainers like putting in work, shooting 1,000 shots a day, and you're dumb over there thinking you doing something mimicking Iverson. I really try to work on my craft to like just reach new heights and push myself, so that's why I called it off season. I know that was a long answer. But...
I was like never the best in like primary. They made me play center in primary for sure, but those are times. Like, I feel like an idiot sometimes, but I had to start somewhere. That's when I really started playing. But, like, I always had a love for basketball. It's been a wild journey. Like, especially from, like, year 7 to, like, year 12, I definitely saw the difference. But, like, during those times where I thought I couldn't do it, it looks like you haven't made any progress. Looking back through all the years, I feel like I don't reckon I'm the best, but I'm striving to be the best that, like, I want to be. And I have dreams, bro. I don't think I don't have the potential, but, like, I know I could do something like this. But that's what the grind's for, to get better. Especially in these times, there's so many times where I feel like there's no one that believes in me. I'm alone in this journey sometimes, but still, you gotta hold up to yourself.
What drives you to play basketball?
Definitely my family, 100%. My dad grew up in the Philippines, and there's so many people he idolizes within, like, the Filipino basketball culture. It just runs through the blood. I love Filipino basketball because it shows how, like, the shortness in the game doesn't really matter.
Hey, bro, do you want to play 2-on-2?
Ah, for sure, yeah. That's true. This is something different. I haven't done this in a while.
Hey, you got it.
Oh, yeah. That's off. Yeah? Alright. Damn, we got two people guarding me, man. Damn, I can't hit nothing. So I can hit that, but I can't hit the three. That's the first shot. I still haven't made a shot yet. I don't count that as a shot. On the back, red line? Did you say red line? Yellow line? Alright, my bad.
Close. You can lose opportunities, you can be rejected, it could bring you up to a point of a thought that you can't make it. No, that shouldn't stop you from seeking your dreams. You can still globetrot, experience the world, you can go on sabbaticals, grind your skills, experience how the others do it, and bring that experience into experiment, then experiment into plan, then plan into fruition. The question that you ask is if you will wonder if you'll ever find your dreams. I know something that nobody knows. That the answer to that question,
my boy,
is up to you.
Close, I stare at my dreams as they approach. Gotta be patient and trust in God, he the coach. Temptations are taking a shortcut, but I don't. Cause I ain't trying to be an almost. When I get it, I'ma float.